To change your password or other login details for the content management system, click on your name in the top right hand corner and then adjust the setting. When you've finished, press Save User Info. You may need to click Log Out and then log back in again with your new credentials.